Hey, Siren.
Hello, everyone, and children of the Lord. We are here today with some Pokemon Blue, because, heck it, I've been wanting to do this ever since I noticed that that was a thing, that Christian Run was a thing. For those who are not in the Discord or totally missed it with the graphic, I do have a summary of all the, Christian playthrough rules, on the Pokemon Command, for those who, aren't familiar with the run. But yes, it's been ages since I played Pokemon Blue. But, on the other hand, hopefully you guys are doing fantastic on this lovely Thursday afternoon. And you're staying cool, drinking water. Holy water. Anyway. There we go. I was gonna say, please tell me it works. I'm not doing the continue because that is the file that was on there before I bought this game. So we are starting completely over. So yeah, this is gonna be a fun time. Actually, yeah, this is fine. I think I set that beforehand. Anyway, without further ado, let us join. And anyone who is not here, they must be shamed. Shame. Shame. Siren. Is there a need to, rub your tail and butt on me? Anyway, please get down, Siren. I love you, but please. Now's not a good time, Siren. What are you doing? Anyway, hello there. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Oak. People call me the Pokemon Prof. As in Professor, we know, but still. This world is inhabited by creatures called Pokemon. For some people, Pokemon are pets. Others use them for fights. Myself, I study Pokemon as a profession. Let's go. First, what is your name? You're obviously not going to be that. There we go. We got it. Yes, we are gonna be Kitty, of course. Right, so your name is Kitty. And this is my grandson. He's been your rival since you were a baby. What was his name again? Professor Oaks! This would be really sad if you forgot your grandson's name. I mean, shouldn't you know that? What shall we name our lovely rival as he travels with us here, basically, and causes mischief? Shall we name it Babu? What should I name our rival? Bigfoot. Sorry? Bigfoot. This is a Christian stream. No, I was just kidding. I can foreskin. Foreskin?
Foreskin. Name him Foreskin.
You heard it, folks. I'm going to lose to him? Why? Why do you think that? R-E. Foreskin's not gonna work. It won't fit. There's 7 characters. And Foreskin's 8. Cain, oh lord. It's not like I named myself anything biblical, so. Well then. That's right. I remember now his name is Cain. Kitty! Your very own Pokemon legend is about to unfold. A world of dreams and adventures with Pokemon. Oh wait, let's go. Let's go! Oh my gosh, I remember how tiny everything is chibied. Kitty is playing the SNES! God, I feel old. That was back in the day. Okay! It's time to go! I wonder how playing was with that. I want to go to bed. Can I please go to bed? Guess not. We're gonna use this computer, and we're gonna search some, rather un-Christian things. No, just kidding. Withdraw item. Deposit item. Toss item. Withdraw. Ooh, a potion. Toss item. There's nothing stored. Apparently you could toss things. Shit. I didn't even know that there was a, potion in there. Hi, Mom. Right. All boys leave home someday. It is said so on TV. Professor Oak next door is looking for you. Yes, he is looking for me. There's a movie on TV. Four boys are walking on railroad tracks. I better go too. Cran full of Pokemon books. Looks like I was doing a lot of homework before the travels. And I should probably save just to make sure that I have a whatchamacallit.
Myself, by the way.
Why?
Would you like some bread and wine to partake in this Christian time? Also, why is it widescreen?
Because fuck you.
Pain.
Because fuck you.
Pain. Agony.
Because otherwise I'd have to super stretch the screen anyway to fit the screen.
No, you won't. Just put the empty space with the chat anyway. Oh, wait, no, I can't kiss you because because premarital kissing is illegal.
Wow!
I could, give you a high five.
Honey, the actions in the game is what's gonna be Christian. Not here. Come on, please, honey.
Wait, this is lewd. This is lewd.
Us unprotected hand-holding.
Unprotected hand-holding. This is... No. Stop that.
Sacrament.
You're a good Christian person. Cease.
No.
No.
I swear to God. Wait, no. I should not swear to God.
Yeah. Don't swear to God. He doesn't like curse words.
Too bad. I already said one earlier. Curse you! Gosh dang it, Kane. Kane, come out of there. Hi, Kitty. Kitty is out at Grandpa's lab. Yes, let me read this book here. It's a big map. This is useful. A town map. So yeah, this is how it looked back in the day. God, there is so much here. Anyway. Yes, let's go to Professor's lab before he waits any longer. Also, this habit is constantly sliding off my head. I have a big dome of a head, I guess. Whee! Yo, Kitty! Gramps isn't around! It's an encyclopedia, like, but the pages are blank. What do you mean the pages are blank? Ooh, what's in here? Those are Pokeballs. They contain Pokemon. Wow! Professor Oak is the authority on Pokemon. Many Pokemon trainers hold him in high regard. Let's go! Let's go find things. I'm raising Pokemon too. When they get strong, they can protect me. Oh yeah, absolutely they can protect. Hey, wait, don't go out! It's unsafe. Wild Pokemon live in tall grass. You need your own Pokemon for your protection. I know. Here, come with me. You know, that kind of sound like Yellow Version's music, just a little. Anyway, Gramps, I'm fed up with waiting. Kane, let me think. Oh yeah, that's right, I told you to come. Just wait. Here, kitty. There are three Pokemon here. Haha! They are inside the Pokeballs. When I was young, I was a serious Pokemon trainer. In my old age, I have only three left, but you can have one. Choose. Hey, Gramps, what about me? Be patient, Kane. You can have one, too. Let's see, what have we got here? A Charmander. Obviously prefers hot places. When a rain steam is said to spout from the tip of the tail. So you want the fire Pokemon, Charmander? No. We do not want that one. After birth, its back swells and hardens into a shell. Powerfully sprays foam from its mouth. Babu, what are you ordering for food?
I don't know yet.
Okay. Let me know when you're ordering food because I'm starting to get hungry. Nice nun outfit. Why, thank you. Thank you. You shall not be shamed today. Oh, you're doing well, Dan. Welcome to probably the most hectic church Christian stream. I don't know. The most unchristian Christian stream. I don't know. No, we're not getting to Squirtle, as much as that's tempting. A strange seed was planted on its back at birth. The plant sprouts and grows with this Pokemon. Yes, I want the Bulbasaur. Bulbasaur is my favorite starter. Absolute favorite starter. We have to. This Pokemon is really energetic. Yay! We got the Bulbasaur. Do we want to give a nickname to the Bulbasaur? Yes. Yes, we do. What on earth is that icon for the Bulbasaur? Cause that ain't it, Chief. That's not what a Bulbasaur looks like. But alright. Now, what would be a good name for this lovely Bulbasaur that we're about to have?
Siren. Hi. Yes, Siren. Hello. Hello. No.
Siren is demanding attention.
Siren.
Are you gonna flap over? I guess it doesn't have a gender, so let's go Eden. As in the Garden of Eden. Let's go. I'll take this one then. Of course it picks Charmander. Why'd you pick the Charmander? My Pokemon looks a lot stronger. You can eat the phallus. Eat the sack of Richards. There we go. If a wild Pokemon appears, your Pokemon can fight against it. Yes, good, as it should. Push start to open a menu. The save option is on the menu screen. Wow, wise information, are you new? But still. We'll save the Bulbasaur in here. Wait! Let's check out our Pokemon. Come on, I'll take you on. Are you crapping me right now? Kane wants to fight. And he sent out his Charmander. Oh my. It's delightful. Ah, it scratched me. Owies! No! Stop that. Yay! I like how their attack failed, their growl failed, but like ours, at least this isn't a Quaker run though. Oh god, I don't know how, like, I don't know how bad this is gonna be. Otherwise you fail right now? Dude, yeah, right? What would make a difference with that? Because, yeah, I haven't seen anything about that yet, so, to be fair. Well, it doesn't say spam it, but, oh, pacifist. Oh my god, right? I'd die. So, that was the only one, so I'm not gonna be spamming heals. Come on. Come on, tackle, tackle, tackle. Actually, growl. Damn you. I know, I am not gonna be Christian with my speech all the time, but like, I have to keep as Christian as possible here. Okay, heck yeah. Let's go. 69! Ayo! What? Unbelievable! I picked the wrong Pokemon! Yes, you did! Now put it back and get that Squirtle. Now. Okay, I'll make my Pokemon fight to toughen it up. Kitty Grape, smell you later! But yes, pacifist? Yeah, there's no way we could get away with the pacifist one. Anyway, yeah, let's leave. Hi, guy! Technology's incredible! You can now store and recall items and Pokemon as data via PC. Thanks, sir! Route 1, Palutown to Viridian City. Let's go. Hi, I work at a Pokemon Mart. It's a convenient shop, so please visit us in Viridian City. I know, I'll give you a sample. Here you go. Hell yeah! We got them samples. Wee. Sir, what are you doing in the tall grass? See those ledges along the road? It's a bit scary, but you can jump from them. You can get back to Palutown quicker that way. Absolutely. Oh no, we stepped in grass and now we got a rat! Rat! I should probably pull up the, image of the rule so I have it right next to me, even though I have it literally as a command, but I couldn't be fussed. Anyway, yes, let's, attack the rat. Tail whip! He's just constantly whipping me with his tail. Shame. Shame for your sins of whipping me. Shame. Da-da-da-da. Trainer tips. The battle moves of Pokemon are limited by their power points. To replenish the PP, rest your tired Pokemon at a Poke Center. Wow. Wait, wouldn't this count as a science lab? I don't know. I know there's probably legit science labs in this game. I haven't played Pokemon Blue in so long, so I wouldn't remember. But I also don't know if this counts. But yes, we know that's the Poke Center. And the Poke Mart. Hey, you came from Palutown? You know Professor Oak, right? His order came in. Will you take it to him?
Yay, we got the parcel. Yay.
Okay, say hi to him for me. No, potions are all sold out. I like how it's like, no! Potions are all sold out. This shop sells many antidotes. Many. How is Eden doing? He's very healthy. Or they are very healthy. I mean, is there really genders in this one? Well, yeah, on legendary. I mean, not on legendaries, but your starters. I don't think there is. Whee! We're jumping.
Yes, Siren. Yes, hi.
Don't knock my water over.
Very naughty.
Anyway, hello, Professor Oak. Oh, Kitty, how is my old Pokemon? Well, it seems to like you a lot. You must be talented as a Pokemon trainer. What? You have something for me? What? We delivered his parcel. Ah, this is the custom Pokeball I ordered. Thank you.
Gramps! My Pokemon sucks! What did you call me for?
Alright, I have a request of you two. On the desk, there's my invention, the Pokédex. It automatically records data on Pokémon you've seen or caught. It's a high-tech encyclopedia. Kitty and Kane, take these with you.
Yay, we got a Pokédex. Sick!
To make a complete guide on all the Pokémon in the world. That was my dream. But I'm too old and I can't do it. So I want you two to fulfill my dream for me. Get moving, you two. This is a great undertaking in Pokemon history.
Wow. Alright, Gramps, leave it all to me. Kitty, I hate to say it, but I don't need you. I know, I'll borrow a town map from my sis.
I'll tell her not to lend you one.
Ha 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 ha!
That's great, Kane.
You suck! Ugh.
Pokemon around the world wait for you, Kitty. Good. As they should. Professor Oak is the authority of Pokemon.
Neat.
Yes, we know. Oh, shoot. I don't want to go back in there.
No!
Kane, sister, I demand you give me a map right now. Grandpa asked you to run an errand. Here, this will help you.
Ha ha ha! Suck it, Kane! I get a map! See, your sister likes me.
Alright, let's go and get these, fight these rats. We must have pest control. Oh my lord. Let's go.
Home Atlanta.
Cool. We done the thing.
Yay! We're level 7 Bulbasaur. With Leech Seed. The seed.
Oh no. Don't tell me that froze. Oh crap. Well, time to reset it. Or not.
Hold on a second, guys. Technical difficulties, and, yes, this has now become a veil.
Alright, let's try this again. Anyways. I hope I didn't lose too much, but I probably did.
Great. Great!
Also, this thing is getting really annoying. It's like slipping off my head repeatedly. Okay, I don't know what... Oh, crap. Okay, we gotta redo this battle. Alright. You need to stop that. You can't. No one's gonna lay a finger on my butterfinger. Wow. Stop growling at me! This is intense. Maybe if you didn't stop, maybe if you would stop growling. I have no choice but to heal. Stop growling at me. Alright, well, this is gonna take a while to get damage here. He probably can't lower it anymore because he kept growling, so hee hee. From where? Aw, oh, man. So nothing actually good. Honey, real dinner. I wanted real dinner. You ordered without asking me anything. I did say I was hungry. Are you deaf? Food. I don't know what the kind you eat. I guess I gotta save even more often if I have another glitch like that. That sucks. Really, chicken? Yes. Honey, if we're going to, you know, commit to the thing, we need to eat better than that. Alright, anyway, we're picking up the potion again. Our samples. We already talked to this guy. Ah! A bird! We got burb. Burb. Also, what is with my sound all being shite? There we go. That sounds a little better. Courage Hall hit. Burb. Oh, yay, I've gained experience points. Okay, so we gotta actually, you know, get to the Pokemart. What? No, come on. Why is it doing this? Game? Hello? Hold on one sec. Okay. Don't know what its deal is. Ugh. So I gotta make my way through. Wait. I was gonna say, what the hell is it doing now? Well, this is. This is something else. Alright. Let's get our sample again, because it likes to keep doing this. Sir, you didn't move out of the way, so I ran into rat. Rat man. Oh, it actually knows how to tackle this time. Unlike the last one that just kept whipping me. Oh, wait, never mind. I spoke too soon. Alright, we are once again. You want to know about the two kinds of caterpillar Pokemon? Sure. Caterpie has no poison, but Weedle does. Watch out for its poison stings. Gee, thanks. No! Potions are sold out. No! Alright, let's make our way back. Making my way back town. Walking fast. Faces passing to walk faster. Okay. Time to take the easy route. Easy! Alright, anyway. We'll save again once we get to the lab. If nothing bad happens here. Oh, how's my old Pokemon? You must be talented as a Pokemon trainer. What? You have something for me? This is a custom Pokeball I ordered, thank you. Gramps! What did you call me for? The Pokédex! It automatically records data Pokémon you've seen or caught. It's high-tech encyclopedia. Kitty and Kane. Take these with you. Hooray! We got the Pokédex! Again!
Hey, Siren. Hello! Hi! Hi, Siren.
This is an undertaking in Pokemon history. I hate to say it, but I don't need you. I'll tell her not to lend you one. Ha 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 ha, you suck! Are you- Oh my god. Well, this is gonna be a problem. Ugh. Well. This is frustrating.
Yes, Siren. Yes, Siren.
Are you doing it? Because so help me, Siren, if you're doing this, I guess I gotta run. All the way back. I gotta stop and save at every checkpoint, it seems. Alright. Anyway, we're talking to the same guy for maybe the fourth time again, because it keeps pooping out on me. Thank you for getting... Never mind. You caused the Pokemon to come anyway. The Pidgey! Burb! Yes, hi, honey.
Yes, hello. What do you want for food?
Food.
What kind of food? Because I haven't eaten anything all day.
Well, what is there? I don't know if I'm crazy for the idea of chicken. Unless it's, you know, nugs. Plus, it's gonna be greasy. Also, my game keeps glitching and starting over, so be careful around the console. Because it keeps resetting or something for some reason. Alright, let's see. What do we want?
I want to beat the piss out of Pidgey.
Yes, like the name of my Bulbasaur. It is a garden. I already had noodles, so no. Unless we get cans.
I don't want cans.
You suck! I don't know, though. Because all the things I like, you hate, for some reason.
Well, you know, them's the waters.
That shouldn't be the case. What about Chinese?
Nah.
Do you even like Chinese?
I'm pretty picky about my Chinese.
You are...
I like corner store and cafe stuff, and I like... You know, General Tso's, but...
Oh, I didn't know Jimmy John's was an Uber Eats? What?
Taco Bell's healthy. It is! Seriously, Google it. Taco Bell is considered to be the healthiest fast food chain.
Hopefully.
I'm serious!
Alright, hold on. We're taking a moment here, because we're trying to decide what the hell to eat.
I'm dead serious. Yeah, what is the healthiest fast food place?
Oh,
I told you! I told you! Did I not tell you?
Yeah, but I don't know if I'm always in the mood for, you know, that. Little Caesars. Apparently number one on that one.
How?
I don't know. Panera bread is also pretty healthy.
Well, let's decide. We're getting tacos.
Nobody can get Panera.
I don't like Panera.
You what?
I don't care for Panera. How long? Oh, wait, hold on. How long is my video going to take? Because I just started exporting
Let's see here. Okay, anyway. I'm wearing Ding Dang Taco Bell. Dong! Though I'm not really that crazy on getting a 12-pack. That's way too much taco. Yes, we're gonna be sitting here for a second, so. Let's Let's see, I want...
Ooh.
Where are the tacos? There we are.
Tacos.
No, I would not like to change this.
Don't touch anything.
That's me. This is mine.
Yeah, don't touch anything if you don't want to change it.
Yeah.
So just hit regular add to cart because if you touch anything, it's changing it.
Obviously, dingus. I'm a guacamole in my tacos. And a bean burrito. Let's see. Actually, I want lettuce. Also, cinnamon twist. Bam, drinky drink. Where the heck is that? Do they only have mango freeze? No. Well, they have Baja Blast freeze, but where's the blue raspberry?
Gone. Reduced to atoms.
No! Wait, cherry. I'll do cherry. There we go. If we spend over $30, we get 25% off. I don't think we're gonna hit that.
Oh, I'm fucking starving. I'll order the 12-pack just for me.
Are you serious?
I'll do it.
You better not waste it.
I'm not gonna fucking waste it. I'm fucking starving. Why is it $22 now? What the fuck?
Yep, them's the breaks, I guess. I guess we're gonna continue to- Oh my gosh, I need to go. Tail whip. It's gonna constantly tail whip me. Whip me! Whip the piss right out of them! Yay, Eden is level 7 again. After the whole... It decided to crap out on me. Okay, maybe I should save so I don't have to keep walking across here. Because this is maybe the third or fourth time I had to because it would crap on me. Crap! Yes! Take it to him. Yay! We got a parcel. No! Potions are sold out! I like how it goes, no! Well, that's very rude.
There we go.
Okay. Jesus Christ! Yeah, I'd say you gluttonous pig! Anyway, back to this. Back to the shenanigans, that is. Oh, there's the lab. Yes, I know, we should not be going to science labs, but here we are. How's my old Pokemon? Hooray.
Oh, hi. Hi, Siren. Hi. Hi. Hey, y'all. Y'all. Oh. Yes. Yes, hello, child.
We're getting the Pokédexes yet again. Hello.
Okay, Siren, I'm gonna move you here.
Especially you have my earbud.
There we go. Yes, you now you can get your West Fields, don't you?
Alright, Gramps, leave it all to me. Kidding, I hate to say, but I don't need you.
Fuck.
No, I'm just kidding.
Yes, hi, Siren.
Oh yeah, let's actually save again, so I don't have to keep dealing with this dialogue. Excellent.
Siren. Take this town map.
Maybe then I can actually get some balls. Speed running grass. No. A pigeon. There we go. We tackled the bird. The Pidgey was seated to the ground. Yes, give me the... I need to suck. Okay, Siren, I'm gonna need you to, like,
up and down.
Wow. Incredible. Alright, but yeah, let's see if we can get somewhere here. Down, 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 down. Hi there, may I help you? Yes. I like to buy balls. They don't sell potions? Rude. No! Potions are all sold out. No! I like how he just goes, no! This shop sells many antidotes. Yes, but no potions. What a ripoff. Nurse, welcome to our Pokemon Center. We heal your Pokemon back to perfect health. Shall we heal the Pokemon? Yes. Let's go! Sir, there's a Pokemon Center in every town ahead. They don't charge any money either. Amazing! Free healthcare and even Pokemon! America, what are we doing? Pokemon Centers heal your tired, hurt, or fainted Pokemon.
Yes, Siren. Oh. Siren. Siren. I love you, but can we not sit on top of my headphones? Please. Thank you. Thank you, child. I
I know you just want loving from mommy.
Yes, we know. I forgot I checked there. Sir, who are you? You can use that PC in the corner. The receptionist told me. So kind. Someone's PC. Oh, we can, you know. What? There are no Pokemon here. You can't deposit the last Pokemon. What if I want to live there? What do you mean? Hold on, what is going on? Anyway. Ma'am, let me through. Welcome to the Cable Club. This area is reserved for two friends who are linked by cable. They're on the way. Right. Now that we got balls, let's see. Now let's catch some Pokemon. Let's make new friends. There we go. Bird. Bird. Alright, let's see if we can catch a bird. Now, I'm gonna need you to stop doing that. Yay! We have caught a Pidgey! New Pokédex data will be added for Pidgey. A common sight in forests and woods. It flaps its wings at ground level to kick up blinding sand. It is a tiny bird Pokémon. Height, 1 foot. Weight, 4 pounds. Let's give a name to the bird. Now let's see, who shall we name? What shall we name this lovely bird? Burb. Let's see here. I do not remember its gender, do we? Do we remember? I don't think so. Quick name. I see why it's sliding. This is pain. Well, fuck. Hold on. Yeah. Well, we're literally down the road from Taco Bell. What do you expect? Also, give me a name for a Pidgey. Bebo. Bebo.
What?
Give me a name for the bird. 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 Name it what? Name it what? I didn't hear. And I guess you don't either.
Flip the bird.
Flip? Flipper?
Flipper.
Flipper, like the dolphin?
Yes, but
it's a dumb. Oh, I get it. Also, I'm taking this part of my costume off. Because it keeps falling off my head. Ouch! Ow! Anyway, Flipper is here.
Yeah, say it fast. Flipper the bird.
Flip the bird.
Alright, Siren, no.
No, Siren.
Okay.
Oh, wait, no, I can't. I just...
Oh my gosh, honey, you can kiss me.
No, I can't.
Listen, hon, I took my habit off, okay? Anyway, we're going to attack bird. Seeds! Oh, I already seeded them. Question mark? We need a rat. A rato. El rato. There we go. Rato. Okay. Let's see if we can catch El rato. I like how he's just whipping his tail. My defense may be low, but I will still suck. Time to throw a ball. Alright, hopefully we can catch another ball. Cool. Fights anything when it attacks, small and very quick, it is a common sight in many places. Let's give the ratata a name. That looks like a cow. Not a rat. Question mark. What is its name gonna be? What is that? I'm trying to think of. Alright, Templeton. There we go. Anyway, I believe we have caught all the Pokemon that we're gonna find in this route. Basically, Rattatas and Pidgeys. Please heal them Pokemon. We hope to see you again. They hope for us to get our ass kicked. So that way, we have to come back here. The eternally green paradise. Sir, I just want to talk to you. Those Pokeballs at your waist. You have Pokemon. It's great that you can carry and use Pokemons anytime, anywhere. Yeah, it's great, isn't it? Just like the Lord and Savior. Phew, I'm trying to memorize all my notes. Looked at the notebook. We're reading this lady's diary. First page. Pokeballs are used to catch Pokemon. up to 6 Pokemon can be carried. People who raise and make Pokemon fight are called Pokemon Trainers. Turn the page? Yes, we're gonna read even deeper. A healthy Pokemon may be hard to catch, so weaken it first. Poison, burns, and other damage are effective. Yes. Pokemon trainers seek others to engage in Pokemon fights. Battles are constantly fought at Pokemon gyms. We're getting deeper into this lore. Anyway. The goal for Pokemon trainers is to beat the top 8 Pokemon gym leaders. Do so to earn the right to face the Elite Four of the Pokemon lead.
Hey, don't look at my notes!
How did I get away with looking at the first 4 pages of it? Jeez. The blackboard describes Pokemon status changes during battles. Let's see. I mean, I'm sure we all know what these are, right? Right? Yeah. Okay, be sure to read the blackboard carefully. Yes, read carefully. Do we have potions yet? No! Thank you for answering our lovely question, sir. My daddy loves Pokemon, too. I bet he do. Spearow, name Speary. We got another town map. Let's see here. Fuchsia City. I don't even remember Fuchsia City. I remember Cinnabar Island. Anyway. And then we got the father here. Coming up with nicknames is fun, but hard. Simple names are the easiest to remember. Tweet. Alright, let's see. Let's save again, just in case. Because you never know. Ah, I've had my coffee now, and I feel great! Sure, you can go through. Are you in a hurry? Yes. Time is money. Go along, then. I found a potion in the trees. Wow. Catch Pokemon and expand your collection. The more you have, the easier it is to fight. Absolutely. A Pokemon gym? There's a Pokemon gym? Wait, what gym is this? The gym's doors are locked. What? Can't I talk to the guy that's in front of there? This Pokemon gym is always closed. I wonder who the leader is. Really good question there. Cool, we're on Route 2. Now let's see, where's the grass? Ah! A Caterpie, he looks very angry in that picture. Doesn't it look so angry? Yeah. Alright, let's tackle it. Because I don't think Leech Seed is going to work here. Or actually, hold on. We need one of these guys to level up here. Flipper. I like how it's like, oh, devastating. We're just a constant back and forth here. Between the gust or tackle. Wait. Let's try to catch a Caterpie. Neat. Its short feet are tipped with suction pads that enable it to tirelessly climb slopes and walls, and walls and slopes, and slopes and walls, and... what to name it? We're gonna name it Fred. Fred for short, Frederick. Or no, Frederick, I can fit here. Frederick! Or, I think it's spelled with a K, but I don't even know. Frederick! Dang, I can't cut through that. I want those balls! Balls! Rattata may be small, but its bite is wicked. Did you get one? No. Now you're going to the Viridian Forest. Be careful, it's a natural maze. Wow. Weaken Pokemon before attempting to capture. When healthy, they may escape. I came here with some friends. They're out for Pokemon fights. Well, shit. Where can I find, like, the stuff? Oh, there's a Pokeball. A Kakuna? Well, shoot. Where's the Weedle? It's gonna get hard. Oh, no. We can't get it. We can't let it get hard. It's just gonna constantly harden. Is that all it can do? It's just harden. Impressive. I admire its dedication to hardening. Gosh dang it. Take the balls! Or face my wrath. Take the balls! Gosh dang it! It's not liking the ball at all. There we go. I thought so. Get in there. Almost incapable of moving, this Pokemon will only harden its shell to protect itself from predators. Well, shoot. Well, let's see here. I'm just gonna name it Nope. Just Nope. It just nopes itself into a... Wow, I found a Pokeball in the wild! Gee! And a Weedle! There we go. We're just gonna collect, like, all the Pokemon. Yay! I wonder... I don't think it gains any experience for, you know, catching Pokemon, which is strange. I often found a forest eating leaves. It has a sharp venomous stinger in its head. Now that's what I call A worm. Spelled this way, though. Because heck it. Just gives me the vibes like Magic the Gathering worm. Gosh dang it! Oh no, we have the Metapod. We're just catching all the Pokemon right now. So we can fill our Pokedex, because obviously evolving is not allowed, so we gotta go. It's just Kakuna, but a different skin. I see. Very thoughtful hardening, sir. Or madam. I don't know. Well. Let's see, another cocoon. This Pokemon is also vulnerable to attack while its shell is soft, exposing its weak and tender body. Oh my! We're gonna name it Rush for, well, good the memes. Rush Limbush, soft, shitty body. Let's go. For poison, use antidote. Get it at Pokemon Marts. How are we doing on this? Things. I think we're good, but what about Pokeballs? Three Pokeballs, yikes. Trainer tips! If you want to avoid battles, stay away from grassy areas. What if we're surrounded by them? Well, hello, Dill. Wow, and by wow. Well, it's a vibe, honestly. And yes, I took the headpiece off because it was falling off my head. To the point it got really annoying. But yes, sashay away if you must. I ran out of Pokeballs to catch Pokemon with. You should carry extras. But of course we do. Imagine not carrying Pokeballs. When he asks how your head is, you had enough. I've had it with this habit. This habit. Go, Eden. Use that leech seed. Spread your seed amongst them. See, it's a wink. Wow, imagine. Wow, it, not very effective there, sir. Neither was that, to be quite honest. Stop trying to sting me! Doesn't do anything! I mean, it does, but it doesn't. Wow, that's so devastating! His speed fell! Now we're just gonna keep sucking it dry! The Weedle has died. Yes, change Pokemon so they get time to try here. We got all these bugs. Here, get some experience. Actually. Oof. Alright, now we switch back, so we can say they got experience. Because I don't remember the technicalities like, if they still get experience at this early in the game. That early in the series, you know. So, meh. But yes, let's get him. Let's get him. Yay, Templeton has leveled up. Good. No, Caterpie can't cut it. Can't cut what? The cheese? Trainer tips. Contact Professor Rogue via PC to get your Pokédex evaluated. Wow. Wow, we found an antidote. Uh-oh. A Metapod. Well, time to battle it. Alright, Flipper. Guss it to death. We got all the time in the world. We're just back and forth trying to gust it. Let's see how hard he can get. Huh. Actually, I need to get food. Food, food, Richard, how's it going? Yes, we're just, you know, doing the Christian run of Pokemans. Which, yeah. Nothing happened? What do you mean nothing happened? Oh. He apparently got so hard he can't get any harder. Stop, he can only get so wrecked! Man, is a level 2 Pokemon gonna actually win? Let's see. Amazing! Well, it's gonna die here. Hooray! That wasn't enough to level up the burb. Let's just say we're flipping the bird. Well, shit. Let's see if we can... Oh, there we go. Let's see here. Trainer tips! No stealing a Pokemon from other trainers. Catch only wild Pokemon. Yeah, we're not Team Rocket here. Yeah, I love me some potion. Hey, wait up! What's the hurry? Yeah, I'm getting the fuck out of here. That's what I want to do. But alright, you set yourself up for this. Wow, that... Not very effective, sir. We're just constantly back and forth here. We get it. I'm slowly gaining back the health for every time he tries to sting. It really doesn't help with the, you know, all grass type. Like, imagine trying to poison a grass. Poison the grass. Alright, there we go. 99 experience points, hell yeah. I give, you're good at this. Just give me your money. Alright, we got another one. Leaving Viridian Forest, Pier City ahead. Have you noticed the bushes on the roadside? It can be cut down by a special Pokemon move. Many Pokemon live in only in forests and caves. You need to look everywhere to get different kinds. Indeed. Why else do we search far and wide for the power that's inside? Let's see where our Pokemon's. I know we shouldn't be visiting these so often, but you know.
Jollipop!
Yawn. When Jigglypuff sings, Pokemon get drowsy. Me too. Snore. Yes, heal. Sarah. What? Team Rocket is at Mount Moon, huh? I'm on the phone. Scram! How do you know, sir? There aren't many serious Pokemon trainers here. They're all like bug catchers, but Peter Jim's Brock is totally into it. However, sharp gains EXP. So I could really just switch him if I really wanted to. What's in here? Psst, do you know what I'm doing? No. That's right, it's hard work. No, I actually don't know. I'm spraying repel to keep Pokemon out of my garden. No one goes in my garden. Peter City, a stone gray city. Not that we can see because, you know, everything's blue. Dava dee dava die. I'm just making sure I saved it. I don't even know. There are. Oh, I already read this one. Pokemon learn new techniques as they grow, but some moves must be taught by the trainer. Learn they must. Pokemon become easier to catch when they are hurt or asleep. But it's not a sure thing. A town map. We can look at other maps. Alright, let's see. We probably should train our other Pokemon just in case Bulbasaur dies in the in the gym. Another Rattata. We already have a Rattata, and its name is Templeton. Time to set some gusts on it. Oh no. I guess since it's not gonna do anything, let's see. Templeton. Before Flipper dies here. Oh, I can tail whip too! Do. You can tail whip all you want, you still are KO! KO! Let's see. There we go. That way, we don't automatically get, have to keep switching here. Alright, let's see here. Oh, jeez! That was quite the hit! No! Templeton, no! Oh, let's go with Worm. Worm! Now I'm looking at the technicalities of the- oh my gosh. Got him, Flipper. Actually, we're gonna change it to, Eden, so you don't die. Cause apparently these others are bitches and keep dying. Yay! Flipper's now level 3. Except we gotta heal up the Pokemon again so I don't waste. Alright, let's see. We hope to see you again! Yes, they still hope that we get our asses beat so much that we have to come back here. Oh wow, first thing I step into. Bird. Get him, Templeton! Oh jeez. Well, that's not good. Well, dang it. Frederick! You have to stop him! Nah! Or never mind. Hug! They're all gonna be like one shot downs otherwise. Because it's such a strong bourbon.
I like all it's doing is just gusting up wind. Time to use some botany knowledge on here. Oh, it only sucked like one health point. Just one. There we go. We actually got something here. No one gained the level. Anyway, yes, back into the grass we go. The grass. Hopefully this won't beat the crap out of everyone. I knew I shouldn't have. Knowing my luck. Now they're gonna gust each other. That's fine. We'll keep going, I guess. Alright, Flipper. Get him. Get him. And let's not greet it this time. Yay, Flipper! Flipper did it! Oh, Flipper, flap those wings. Flip the bird. That was a very critical hit. But so was that. I didn't want to have to waste my potions, but you know. Pokemon, indeed. We're just gusting these Pokemon here. Yay, Flipper is doing things. Go, Flipper. But yes, we're grinding some, leveling up here so we can take on the first gym, because honestly, I would probably die otherwise. Come on, Frederick. You got this. Get the whir. I mean, get the rat. Come on. No, Frederick! You can't die yet! Excellent. It does not die yet. Do it to the...
to the Pokemon Center Jiggly.
Pokemon!
Mmm.
Pokemon!
Well, dang it. Worm sucks! Wait. He might still be alive. He might yet be alive. No. You can't blow this one away. The Bulbasaur is coming. But yay. Hopefully you're doing well there, Dia. But yes, we are just vibing. Love losing Nat at the most opportune moments. Yeah, I know, right? I hate when that happens. Or, yeah, for that matter, just anything, like, either that or glitching. Like, we had a few glitching outs with our, game, and I'm like, are you serious? But yes, gotta love losing internets at, and stuff in inopportune times. Oh yes, we better save so we don't, like, you know. So we don't lose progress again like I did, where I lost, like, I don't know how many minutes it was, like 15. It sucked! Anyway, yes, another Rattata. Come on, Templeton! May the best rat win! That rat is trying to flirt with me. See it wag its tail at me? Get him. Fuck him up. Oh my gosh, that was quite the tackle. I don't think so. Worm. Mr. Worm Man.
I don't know.
I love how they animate it. It's like, ding, 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 ding.
Yay, Templeton is a level 4 Pokemon.
So if you can't evolve Pokemon, can you capture evolve Pokemon? Yeah, as long as you just don't let them evolve. Like, I literally have a Caterpie and a Bedabod, and then a Weedle and a, Kakuna. So, Bulbasaur is gonna forever be Bulbasaur. So, that's gonna be fun. Yeah, and it's apparently that, there is no, wait, no. That, you know, they don't have gender, so I don't know if even part of Rule 2 matters, but oh well. Since they all have, like, no gender. Let's see where we are. Like, 53 points to level 5, and then we got 18 to level 6. 3 to level 10, heck! 18 to level 4. So we just need to keep going here, basically. So something tells me I should probably see if Worm can get in this next match or something, and then we can level it up. If the Caterpie should be able to evolve it as a base off something that goes through all the same steps. I mean, eh. I don't want to risk breaking the rules of it. Plus, I have a Metapod anyway. To be fair, nature, you know, does... Yeah, the, I mean, but it does make sense. It's in nature to, like, go through all the steps, like metamorphosis and... Oh, my nose. I know it's just, like, plugged up for a second. I'm like, great. But yeah, metamorphosis. And then it becomes a butterfly. It would make sense, but yeah, huh? I'm gonna try to fall as close as I can to this, because if not, then oof. Alright, poison a sting. We want it to sting. There we go. And then we can move it off of them. Just so we can get all the levels up here for them. Because we want to level up here. Yay! The worm! One more time in the Poke Center. Yes, let's heal, and then we're going to visit the gym. I just laugh every time it says, "We hope to see you again." A shady old man got me to buy this really weird fish Pokemon. It's totally weak and it costs $500. We'll get three more, just in case. There we get the goods. Now that we got the goods, Peter Museum of Science. Oh, well, can't go there. Well, it's a science lab, but that's close enough, right? Peter City Pokemon Gym, leader Brock. Winning trainers, Kane. God dang it, Kane. You already won. I can tell what you have, what it takes to become a Pokemon champ. I'm no trainer, but I can tell how to win. Let me take you to the top. Alright, let's get happening. First Pokemon out in the match is at the top of the Pokemon list. A change in the order of Pokemon matches could be made easier. Nice. Stop right there, kid. You're still light years out from facing Brock. Oh, really, kid? Junior trainer. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I need to do a lot of living. Does that mean you're able? I didn't name myself Abel, and I probably should have. Wouldn't that be funny? Dang, I'm getting my butt kicked. Now it says it. You know, don't spam healing items, but doesn't mean, like, you know. Maybe once at a balloon. Balls! That is a lot of health taken right there. Oh, we're in trouble. Oh dear. Wow, at least he just clutched. Let's see, just to be safe. We'll have Worm. and then we potion it. So we can come back with it. Jeez, that's scary. But yeah, it was funny that we had to go with some rival here. Stop sand attacking me, sir! You can't escape the seeds. Oof. I like how we both didn't actually attack. I mean, unless you count the, leech seed. I like how I was grabbing two from him, so that'll be nice. Oh, for fudge sake. Yes, feed me your hell. Oh, crap. Oh, wait, hey, I just get it back, essentially. Well, maybe I won't be so screwed. Come on! Stop missing! Oh, but it failed. Yeah, because he probably screwed out so much of my accuracy. Oof. This is gonna be intense. No! No. Thank you. Come on! You got sand in your eye. Yeah, he's got so much sand in the eyes. Like, dang. I can't imagine how I could see in this. But, ta-da, we did it. Let's go, worm. Get that level up here. Light's years isn't time, it measures distance. Ta-da. Well, before... Before we continue, it seems like, yeah, we'd die in the next one. It's rumored that Kefairis came from the moon. They appeared after Moonstone fell on Mount Moon. Moon! You got the sand in the eyes. We gotta wash the sand out of the ice. Yeah, I think you need to train a bit more. Yeah, just a little bit. Yeah, it's like the other Pokemon just need to get going here. We hope to see you again. Yes, you hope my ass get kicked again. Come out, Pokemon. Oh, thank you. It's almost like I asked you. More bird. Come on, rat. I mean, why not? We're just gonna be, you know, in this endless loop for a little bit. Come on, Templeton, kick more ass. That was a critical hit, wow. Worm. No sand attack for you. Oh, I afflicted it. I am poisoned successfully. I like how the animation of poison is just. We're just constantly poisoning the living crap out of them. Come on, stop missing! Dang it. Okay, hold on. String strap. Yeah, so that way it can't move out of the way. Nope, no speed for you. Are you kidding me? But it's gonna die by poison, it's fine. There you go. Excellent. I should have also saved because we got the first battle done. We don't want, like, so much progress to, like, go out the window. Because that would suck. Another Pidgey. Templeton. You need health. Let's see. Well, luckily it's a level 3, so we can just tackle right through. Come on, don't miss your thing. Thank you. Except, oh, never mind. I thought you were screwed, but no, you are not. Hooray! A Caterpie? Dang, I didn't realize a Caterpie was here. Wow, the Caterpie's doing jack shit. Never mind. Let's go. We got rat versus rat. This is a rat fight. Who's got this more superior rat? I would hope it's Templeton. There we go. There's the rat. We got the top rat here, and then we got a Pidgey. Alright. You got this. Don't heck it up now. Okay. Frederick, we need you in action. Even though you're probably gonna die in like two swoops. Oh, you're fine. Never mind. Flipper. We gotta flip the bird. Heat. I guess it's a Gustav. I like how it's like Gust. There we go. More rats. I don't know, should we flick sand in its eyes? We probably should. Sand's in the eyes. Tweezy. Bird. More birds. I don't even know. I'm just vibing. I'm on that training grind, you see. Just so Nope gets some levels up. Not like he can tackle or anything that I know of. Well, just to not risk anything here. Enough of the Nope. There we go. Easy. How I should get that Heelys. Looks like all we're doing for a while is training and then healing. We hope to see you again.
No. No, you don't.
Let's see, we're just prioritizing who needs leveling at this point. Obviously, Frederick's the weakest one here. Although, nope, I mean, honestly, nope could care less whether we level or not. Because nope would quite literally go into box as soon as we get another fightable Pokemon, because all it's gonna do is harden up, like... I don't know what else to do about it, honestly. But the others we can get going here. That was more of a fill for our Pokédex. Now time to poison sting it. Sting the rat. Man, it's not getting the poison. There we go. Yay, Frederick! Fredward! More rats! A baby rat! Oh, I failed its own whippy. Go, Frederick! Oh, now it tackles. There we go. Easy. Didn't even have to, like, panic about it. Frederick the Chad. Although, Frederick might literally die to that, so we'll move to Worm. Worm! Go, Worm! Oh dear. Yeah, that's not good. Flipper, I guess? We'll keep going down the line. This is intense training with a kitty. Sister kitty, and then also, you know, this weak team that we must make strong. The worm has grown! Good. More rats! This has a rat infestation of a population. Look at all these rats. Its tail is whipping back and forth, but it doesn't succeed. Man. Yeah, we're gonna be here for a while. Don't you tackle me to death. Oop. Alright. Templeton, I guess it's its turn. No, 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 no. It's whipping its tails back and forth.
I whip my hair back and forth.
8 points? What a ripoff. That is a big rip. All that hard work, only for 8 points. Alright. Round 18 billion out in the wilds. Oh, wow. First patch, usually. It's gotten me a rat to... Alright, let's tackle some more here. Battle of the tackles, I guess. Critical hit. Time for more critical hit. No. Oh god, that's devastating here. I don't want to risk that again, so no. We're just back and forth here trying to... Okay. Yay, Frederick! Good lord, we really have a rat problem in the world, don't we? So many rats! Oh dear. Worm. Man, it does take a while when we have a bunch of Pokemon in our party. Do-do-do-do-do! Oh, we got a worm! Caterpie! Come on, Flipper. We need you to whip some ass. Huh, it does a laughable amount of damage to the burb. Alright, when it's only a level 6 versus a level 4, I mean, I guess it's not too much, you know. There we go. Go, Flipper!
We hope to see you again.
Also, don't I have more money from the trainer? Yes. Oh wow, no, not much. I was just gonna buy one more potion. That way, you know, I don't die in a battle. I want to test my luck with the next little trainer. Oh, it's only that one. Well, we'll risk it. I believe in our rock hard defense and determination. That's why, Pokemon World, if you still want to challenge me, I'm gonna show you your best. Oh, well, let's see how many Pokemon he actually has. Does he have 6? No, he has 2. He? I'm gonna cheese it. Ah, he evaded it. Rats! Oh dear, yeah, I've made a mistake, but that's okay. No shame in it, right? We can just try again. But, yeah, now that I know what I'm up against, well. miss this battle music. Growl it. Aw, no. Defense curl. Wow. Hold on a second. Yeah, no, this is not gonna end well, but whatever. What can we do? Yeah, no. Oh my gosh, they are absolutely weak. Let's go level 7 power! I don't even know how many... Ah, I could've just sand attacked it. What am I doing? Oh, we're back and forth just... not doing much. He missed! Yes! Goodbye. Goodbye, Flipper. Nothing happened. What do you mean you keep missing? Stop missing! Oh my god, everyone's missing. Oh my god. I guess I can't use him, because he's just gonna keep missing. Yeah, this is not gonna end well, is it? Good lord. He is still missing his attacks. The sand is still in his eyes. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, damn. Goodbye. Oh! Right, I don't have any more potions. Damn. Well, this is not gonna end well. Come on, Frederick, take him out! Come on, Frederick, nah! Gosh dang it. Well, I knew that was gonna happen. Alright, Worm, are we gonna get some hits? Nope. Just put him out of his misery, man. Wow, his aim is shite if he keeps missing. Come on. This is... okay. This is gonna get nowhere. Neither would this, to be quite honest, but... I believe in you, nope. Anyway, no, there's no point in sitting this out. Oh my gosh, we actually got one. Oh, two? Let's go. Oh, sick. We're healing. Oh, never mind. Wah. Sorry, I'm just trying to adjust and get comfortable because, geez. Oh, oh. We might actually get it. Yes! We got one, at least, eliminated. No, we are not changing Pokemon. What's the point? We're dead. We're so dead. Oh, God. I don't know what this does, but invite. Yeah, this is not ending well. This is the end, practically. Oh, wait. I'm not dead. Shocking. I've learned a secret. We need a seed early. We might have a chance yet. Oh my God. Let's go. Oh. Oh. Let's go. We're still gaining it. Oh, he's trying again. We're just gonna keep leeching off of him. Because we're doing like 3 damage every thing, it seems. Because if we're gonna be honest, it's probably 1 health point that he keeps losing. Yeah, this is a losing battle for him. Yep. Oh my God, we did it. No way! We did it, guys! I took you for granted as proof of our victory. Here's the Boulder Badge. Let's go! We won by suck. That's an official Pokemon League badge. Its bearers' Pokemon become more powerful. The technique Flash can now be used anytime. Oh my lord. Wait, take this with you. TM34. A TM contains a technique that can be taught to Pokemon. A TM is good only once, so when you use one to teach a new technique, pick the Pokemon carefully. It contains Bide. Your Pokemon will absorb damage in battle and then pay back double. Well, shoot. Not that it matters, but hey. Winning traders, Kane and Kitty, let's go. I'm famous. All right, let's save. Before something happens, we have to do it all over again or something. We ever seen that, son? The science. All right, let's see here. Oh, I should wait. Are all the Pokemon healed up? No, I gotta heal them. Nope. All right, let's heal them Pokemans. All right, let's go onwards. Let's see here. Notice! Thieves have been stealing Pokemon fossils at Mount Moon. Please call Pewter Police with any info. Yes. We gotta stop those criminals. It's Crime Stoppers time. Nidoran, sit! Meow meow! Our Pokemon's an outsider, so it's hard to handle. An outsider is a Pokemon that you get in a trade. It grows fast, but it may ignore an unskilled trainer in battle. If only we had some badges. So wait, what's next? We probably gotta go through... Well, I don't know if Diglett's Cave is something we gotta go through next, or... Well, we'll have to go through Mount Moon. Cram full of Pokemon books. Also, I should have checked out the escape rope. What does the escape rope do? Oh yeah, that's the one where I can get out of the cave. And then, I don't know how many Pokeballs I have. How many balls do I have? 6. Okay, that should be fine for now, I think. Ma'am, you looked at me, didn't you? Yes, I looked at you. What about it? The last wants to fight. And sends out a Pidgey. How dare you fling sand into my eyes! Ah! Good lord. My eyes! Alright. Before it dies, let's get that going. Stop gusting me, I'm trying to sting you! Oh my lord. It's a gust off, it seems. Come on! Stop sanding my eyes! At least you didn't fling sand into its eyes. I swear, they're all gonna get hits, and then Eden's just gonna come in and kick their ass. You meshed with the wrong Pokemans. No. There we go. No, I will not switch. I'm just gonna end this Pidgey with one Pokemon. Come on, Eden! Why aren't you hitting? Punish the bird! Come on, you can do it. There we go. Eden continues to level up. Vine Whip? Excellent. We can actually do things with leaf power.
You're mean.
Yes, I'm mean for kicking your ass. Okay. I need a heal again. Because I'm not wasting antidotes when I'm literally right here. Welcome to the Pokemon Center.
Pokemon.
No, now Tia's got me saying it. It's like Pokemons.
Pokemons. I don't know. Meow meow.
All right, let's go. We are going into this next one here. Sir. Hey, I met you in the Viridian Forest. Kid, go back. Go back to the Force. Man, why do they all seem so weak? You know what? I'm just gonna hand it straight to Eden. And they can get all the points from that. Alright, tackle if you must. Oh, well that did jack shit. Never mind. I guess tackle's gonna do it here. You bugs don't like the grass type. Because they always eat the grass, I guess that makes sense. Yes, we'll change it to... Let's see. We'll have a Templeton and then we'll switch right back, so... Long as it doesn't do anything crazy. There we go. Get him, Templeton! Get him! Well, shoot. Get him! Oof. I always see them get poisoned, shockingly. Go, Templeton! He gained a level here. And quick attack. Oh, sick. No, we're sticking it to it right now. Let's see how he handles. I don't trust it, no. Flipper takeover. The bird must eat the caterpillars. Kind of surprising it's not a super effective attack of these days. Because they would eat these things in normal life. Yum. There we go. We've got the canopy down. Excellent. We have defeated the bug catcher. You beat me again! Yes. Come back for yet another butt kicking. Hi, I like shorts. They're comfy and easy to wear. I don't know where he went. I just heard something. No, 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 no. Alright, Frederick, kick some ass. Well, shoot. He is tackled. Oh my god, no! Alright, we better be careful. Tread carefully because he's gonna, like, wipe out here. Alright, Eden. Vine whip this bastard.
Now, now,
Oh my gosh. Alright, let's go. Atkins, oh no, we got a snakey. Let's see. A potion just in case. No, not the poison stings. Good thing it missed. That was, Flipper might be a little, fucked. Oh god, Ebo. The attack continues, but I still get the, you know, leech sheet benefits. Your poison doesn't affect me. No, sir. The Atkins. I wonder when they mean I can't use snake Pokemon. I wonder if that means I can't catch them either. That is up to debate, isn't it? There we go, we got him. No, 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 no.
I don't believe it.
Worm is evolving? No. Huh? He stopped evolving? Yeah, no evolution. No. No, sir, you cannot. Na 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 na. Alright, let's save again. Or heal again, then save.
Down, 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 down. Thank you, your Pokemon are fighting fit. We hope to see you again.
I just noticed the Steam Summer Sale just started. Yeah, I saw that. I was like, oh shoot. I know. It's gonna be insane. Because I'm not even sure what all I'm gonna get. I already got some of the games I wanted, like, for my birthday. So I'm like, well, shoot. But there's plenty on my wish list anyway, so I'm sure I'll find something. Ma'am! I wasn't looking at you! That look you gave me, it's so intriguing. Yeah, cause you're lass. Alright, lass. We're gonna, you know, end your rat here. El Rato. Oh man, yeah. I feel if it stayed in there any longer, it would be done for. Alright, Flipper. Let's end. We got a really strong rat here. We got a rat problem here on aisle 3. Yeah, have you heard of a Lord and Savior look? Yeah. Yes, have you? Yes, the shame look. Would you like to talk about our Lord and Savior? You know, the entity. Good, Flipper has gained level, thank gosh. Alright, Nidoran, the male form. Alright, Templeton. Fight this Nidoran. Okay, it does something. We're getting somewhere. The only male and female you know in the game. Yeah, pretty much. Because apparently in this generation of Pokemon, there are hardly any genders. Which, neat, you know? To not perceive them, except for Nidoran and male, and Nidoran female. And then Nidorina and Nidoqueen, and then Nidorino and Nidoking. But of course. Don't you leer at me. Oh jeez. Hey, stop being horny on me, Nidoran. I'm watching you. I'm going to shame you, sir. Thank you. You have been shamed.
Be nice.
No, your Pokemon were too horny. We can't allow this in our holy lands. Like, absolutely not. Man, we were just stopping here often, but then again, then they're nice and fresh and ready to take on the next battle. At least the Pokemon are leveling up fairly quickly. I do say fairly. Yes, sir. I'm a trainer. Let's fight. Is water wet? Anyway. Oh, four of them. Oh, dear. A Weedle versus a Caterpie. Oh. Oh dear, super effective. Oh no. We can't have that. Actually, one more. Just to be. Just to, you know, gamble a little. There we go. Oh no, it is poisoned. Oh dear. Yeah, it's dead. Oh, shit. Never mind. Well, it's gonna die later. Super effective on itself? Bro, what? Okay, I know what I'm doing. They're gonna sting each other. They're having a sting off, I guess. Which one of them's gonna get poisoned first? This is so stupid! They're like weak against their own ability. What? I have no words. There we go. Come on, worm. A Kakuna? I don't think it can attack, can it? No. Alright, let's go. We're gonna constantly, sting it. Sting. This is just a constant sting here. I was about to say, man, imagine having, you know, a Kakuna on the team, but then I have a Kakuna on the team, but, like, yeah. Man, this is just a pointless battle, obviously, but whatever. No, we do not want bots. Goodbye. Ugh. Alright, keep going. This is an endless sting off here. How many more times can I sting? A lot. This is pain. This is taking longer than it ever should. But he's doing it! The mad lad! It's amazing he isn't poisoned after all this. That is a lot of poison I've injected into this cocoon, basically. It's probably so dead inside that it probably doesn't care. We did it! I think. Nope. Next turn. There we go. 136! Jeez! Okay. Role reversal? Question mark? Let's go. Ooh, critical hit. Oh, shoot. Well, I will use my last potion on, Frederick. Wait! Oh no, I put on the wrong one! Well, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. I could have leveled up, Worm some more, but that's okay. For some reason, I thought maybe my active Pokemon would be on the top. No, that's not the case. I wasn't paying any attention to that. How about we put Nope in there? So he isn't completely... Let's have a hard off! Mmm, yes. Look at all that hardening that's happening. It's so riveting, guys. Nah, I'm just kidding. Let's, get Frederick for at least a turn. Or a few turns, so we don't kill him off here. Well, this is gonna be a while. He's just constantly hardening himself. Imagine doing only harden. Like, wow. Wow! What do you mean your attack missed? Alright, enough of that.
Yes, hi, Babu.
Come here and have some unprotected hand-holding with me. Imagine resting. Couldn't be me. It's still hardening! No more hardening! That's illegal. It's prevented it from hardening. Well. Frederick is now a level 7. Good. And level 10. Excellent. If I had new Pokemon, I would have won. No. 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 Oh god, we're gonna be repeatedly stopping evolutions, aren't we? Oh yeah, that's right.
Don't die on me. It's not gonna die, thank the Lord. Alright, we have once again healed. And once again, we'll see you again soon. I should probably get some more stuff. I don't know how much money I have because I'm a broke bitch. I will continue to be broke. $21 to my name. You can fight my new Pokemon. What kind of new Pokemon do you have? Oh, Caterpie. Let's see, we're gonna do more than just one damage probably, so thank goodness for that. We're back and forth tackling. Just constant back and forth. Actually, we'll change it to Worm. Oh, Worm. Oh, Worm. Alright, sting him. Oh, we've already poisoned him. Shoot, this Caterpie's a little bitch. Oh, there we go. It is dead. Oh, Metapod. Well, this is gonna be an easy match. Let's go. Time to poison it. Oh, and it's poisoned already. Damn, these are little bitches. Then again, there's not much he can do about his, poison there. He's just gonna keep hardening. Like, that's gonna do anything, sir. Yes, kick its ass. Please kick its ass. There we go. Let's go. Worm is saving the day. Siren, what do you think you're doing? Siren? Hey. Hey, Siren, come here. Hey. What are you doing to the posters? Yes. What do you want? No, Worm. No evolution for you.
Yes, Siren.
Halt! Hey, you're not wearing shorts! That's illegal! A Spearow? Oh no, he is no match for the Burb. Let's have bird fight, I guess? Oh, rude. Oh, well, shoot. Oh no, that's not good either. What the? What? Well, shit. We're gonna get taken out by a single bird. I'm a bird, motherfucker. I'm a bird. Look at me, I'm a bird. Anyway, yeah. Come on, Templeton, you can beat this bird. You can get him. Yes, we did it. Wow. Lost, lost, lost. Just give me your money, kid, and stop crying. Yes! No, I'm just kidding. I'm just amazed it killed my Bulbasaur in one fell swoop. Like, what? We are not going on without him healed. I mean, them. Because, dude, that would suck. Just in case we're saving again. Bird. More bird. It was quite a generous lot of health you just took there, sir. I'm gonna have to ask my flipper here. The flipped bird. Huh, they're just gonna, you know, have a nice gusty conversation. Ha, it only took one sand attack for it to, you know, not. Frederick is now level 8. No, Frederick! No! No evolving! Yes, ma'am?
Eek, did you touch me?
Yes! With the healing powers of the Lord. Oh, a Jigglypuff! Oh, oh dear. Oh dear. I guess we're not. I guess we're gonna just use, Eden right away. No pounding me. Is that what I get for touching you, apparently? Oh, sick. Oh, sick. Time to get more, leech seed value. Nope. No singing for Eden. You cannot sway the Crusader of the Lord. Excellent. That's it. Yeah, that's it, because you only had one Pokemon. One Pokemon will do it. Pidgey. Oh shit, never mind. I just realized. There we go.
so we don't die. Because dying is bad. Alright. There we go. Yay, we did it! Okay, we need to heal them again! Yes, we're gonna keep visiting the Pokemon Center. We're gonna be like the super, super regulars. They're gonna know me by name before we even reach the second town. But... na 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 na. But yeah, let's get that going here. We'll need all the Pokemon. Thank you, Darren. They're in fighting fit shape again. Alright, let's see what we can get here now. Anyway, let's go past here and see what's next. Sir? Phew, I better take a rest. Groan. That tone from Cerulean takes a lot out of you. Mount Moon ahead. Alright, let's see here. I swear to gosh. Yeah, no. We're not dealing with another Pidgey. Not again. I'm just checking out the area to make sure there isn't, like, you know. Ouch, I tripped over a rocky Pokemon. Geodude. Oh, we already healed here. What are we doing? Time to save yet again, just in case something were to happen. Why save myself a trip here? Mount Moon Tunnel Entrance. Great! We're gonna be going in a tunnel now. We found TM-12. Whatever that is. Boot it up a TM. It contains water gun. I don't know. Is anyone able to? Oh! Templeton can! I think we'll save that, though. That's some interesting music, for sure. No, 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 no. Suspicious men are in the cave. What about you? Thank you for assuming I'm a man, but okay. Oh, I know, just the one to pull out for this one. Worm. Poison sting. I guess they're gonna be poison stinging each other, so. Fun. It's super effective! Ouch. Ow. Stop string shouting, that's going to, like, you know, cost you. Stop that! Naughty. Yeah, he's gonna die before he even gets a chance to threaten the worm. There we go. Kakuna. Well, time to burn him a poison. Well, this is a workout for Worm.
Come on, kick his ass. Well, he has maximized Harden, and now he just can't do shit. Come on! Come on, worm! This is riveting, I know, but... I swear, he better get a level up after this. I swear. Has one strong worm. Come on. He only has 12 more stings. Come on. He's just constantly stinging. Come on! I just like how all I've been doing is just direct pinging him with it repeatedly. Good! He got a level! You got me. No, worm, stop. Stop evolving. No. What if I just said no? A Zubat. We need Zubat. Wait. Oh, you're probably neither of these types. Hey, hon, I got a question. Hello. What's your opinion on it? When it says players may not use, like, certain types of Pokemon or moves, do you think I should just not catch them either? No. Okay. Just wanted an opinion on that. Oh, shoot, no, this is not gonna work. Come on, Friedrich, you got this. A critical hit, wow. Amazing! Here. Give it to the worm. Oh dear, that's not good. Come on! Oh, go, Guild! Thank you for the follow, and welcome to the Kitten Fam. Hopefully you enjoy your stay. But yes, we are just trying to do what's called a Christian playthrough of our, Pokemon Blue. If you want any idea of what we're trying to go through, exclamation point Pokemon will tell everything. Or at least from one graphic. Also, Tice, thank you for the follow as well. Welcome on in. But yes, we are just... Yes, this is really just a nostalgic vibe, for sure. Anyway. Oh wait, I never talked to this gentleman here. Team Rocket attacks Cerulean citizens. Team Rocket is always in the news. Hello there, have I got a deal just for you? I'll let you have a swell Magikarp for just $500. No. Good times, yes indeed. I'm only doing this as a favor to you. I'm not paying $500. You insane? I think I only had like one other Pokemon in the box. Oh, I was meant to catch that Zubat, but I killed him. Oof. Well, that's okay. There's always more. He's already battling through blocks to message. That's weird. I saw them. I'm sure they're from Team Rocket. That is kind of a strange one for sure. Alright, cool. We got another Zubat. So that way, I can't soil it this time. But yeah, let me see here. We need to catch this one. Because I didn't introduce myself, it wasn't letting me send. That's weird. I didn't know that was a thing you had to do. Oh shoot. Well, anyway, let's catch this one. Yay! Love the playthrough, though. About to start one myself? Heck yeah! Okay, so we got a bat. Forms colonies in perpetually dark places. Uses ultrasonic waves to identify and approach targets. Sure, let's see here. Now what to name this guy? Let's see here. I don't even know. Let me see. What say on this thing? I'll just name it Bara. Bara! Very strong bat. Transfer to someone's PC. Ah! What? Oh, now we got a Geodude. Geodude! If you smell what the rock is cooking! Oh dear, this is not gonna be fun. Actually. Eden. Oh, wow. There we go. Oh, shoot. That killed him. Whoops. Frederick! No, Frederick. You're not allowed to evolve. No, no evolution. Ah! Another one. Another one. Alright, let's see if we can, you know, not kill it. Then again... Well, okay. Confirmed, this is way too strong. Too OP for the Geodudes. But first, before we continue on, let's swap out Nope. Nope gets to go in the box. He's been noped. Oh yeah, I forgot about Rush. As in Rush Limbasop. Shitty body. Because it was talking about soft and weak body, and that was all I could think of is that Cards Against Humanity card that mentions it, so that's funny that how that works, but, you know. Heal! Alright, let's see. We got a level 7 Bara. Yes, move you to there. Frederick, can move here. Actually, you switch here. I know I'm like switching around like everything. There we go. That way we can focus on getting the lowest level one some points when I switch off. And one more save for now. Because earlier I was having problems for some reason, but I don't know what happened, but we figured it out. Or at least I think I did. I like to think I did. Beware, Zubat is a blood sucker. Ah! Yes, he is a vampire, then. Am I gonna train six or more than that? Yeah. There will be, if I get, like, other Pokemon that I really want to do here. I don't even- wait. Shoot. I should pay attention to what type of move this is. Oh, it's a bug. Never mind. They're just- this is just one big suck. This is a suck-off, basically. This is a constant- yeah, I wonder- yeah, this is not working out for them. Like, it's literally going back and forth, but he's taking less damage than I am. I mean, he's taking less life than I am, so I don't know. This is solely back and forth. But yeah, I probably intend to, you know, train more than these six. Like I did, I swapped out one of the original six I had because it was a Kakuna. I wasn't gonna use a Kakuna. And I'm sure, like, I won't be keeping the Caterpie or the Weedle in my team. Unless, God forbid, it's actually doing some good stuff. Like, it was beating the crap out of a Weedle, so, like, they were having a sting off. It's funny seeing, like, how these, you know, similar moved things actually do something here. So, they have their uses now, anyway. Come on! Leech to life! Come on! You can do it! Oh my god, we're getting close! I'm just amazed at how, like, little impact the Zubat has made on Bara. Like, this is funny. Bara's just better sucker. I know, that is very, very, crude. We did it! We have killed a Zubat using its own power. Oh! Wait, what? I'm waiting for my friends to find me here in this cave. You should probably wait outside. This is too dangerous for you, Les. How about I'm not gonna use it? This sucks. Yeah. Yeah, that whole battle sucked. All right, let's see. Clefairy, you're gonna get whipped by my vines. Something tells me it needs a spank.
Also, Siren, hello. Siren.
Oh, she is very much asleep. She's like looking at me like, Mom, please. Oh no! It's gonna be asleep! Great! Great! Not like it's gonna kill it, so I'm just gonna keep around here. Surely it's gonna wake up soon, right? But it failed! Now it's gonna pound it awake. Now it's pounding, it's like, wake up! I like how it was allowed to growl. Okay, it's awake. I told you it would wake up in time for it to not actually do something. There we go. There we go.
I lost?
Yeah. You lost because you had one Pokemon and it died. Or fainted. Na, 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 na. Another Zubat. As much as I would like to train, we are not about to sit in another matchup sucks. Let's see here. Before I go down there, let's explore the top level some more. A Geodude. We need to catch one. Let's get it. Oh, wow. That actually worked. Hello, Spook. Welcome on in. Yes, the pogs. Now I know I shouldn't spam it, but just this one. Let's get a leech seed going, that way there's some, you know, energy being sucked in as I'm doing things. Like that. Oh shoot, right. I think I still need to catch one. But I could use that level up, it's fine. It is completely fine. I'm sure I'll find another Geodude really soon. What? Don't sneak up on me! The super nerd wants to fight. Super nerd. Well, actually, I'll battle from the ground. All right, Magnemite. Let's see what we can do here. Tackle. Oh, I don't mean to do that. I mean this. He's only gonna tackle. I'm almost out of uses. Well, that's tragic. Yeah, well, what can I do? At least I'm gonna use it towards the battle here. Wow, one health. Never mind. Alright, about to use a Voltorb. Yeah. Let me see. Flipper. Flipper, come out. Flipper, use your tornadoes. Make the Voltorb very angry. Ah! By making it screech. I remember how jarring that noise was when I first played Pokemon Blue. It was so screechy. Like, what the heck? And then, let's keep tackling, I guess. Or gusting, then tackling, then gusting, then tackling. I don't even know, man. Alright, Flipper has gained yet another level. Let's go. We have defeated the Super Nerd. Actually, I won! In my heart! My Pokemon won't do. Well, yeah, no they won't. Well, I think we need a Poke Center stop. Gunga. Gunga? Question mark? A critical hit. Wow. sucked much health from the worm. Oh. Wait, this is a terrible idea. What am I doing? Wow. I guess Flipper's gotta come out to play. Stop sucking everything! Oh. I like how it only took, like, one... Yes, take my one HP! Babunga! This Zubat is not smart. Or maybe this is its only move. Either way... Still not smart. The smart thing would be to run. But, what can we do? Da 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 da. Alright, let's see here. Heal my Pokemons, please, ma'am. Because I know you like seeing me repeatedly. Alright, we hope to see you again. Let's see what else we can do here. Oh! Alright, let's see if we can actually not kill this Geodude. We must befriend. Come on, Flipper. You got this. Flippin' the bird. That is what I call an oof. A critical hit? No! Come on! Oh! Worm. No, wait. Worm's not gonna do that. Hi, Thomas. How's it going? Welcome on in. Thomas T. Bone. Hopefully you're doing well on this fine Thursday. We're just trying to, you know, catch these Pokemans while being Christian about it. But yeah. Other than that, it's honestly just a nostalgic vibe. Let's see. But we have a Pokeball. Let's catch this Geodude, please. For once. Instead of murdering all the other ones. Yay! Cool, we got it. Rock! I think I know what I'm naming this one. Found in the fields and mountains, mistaking them for boulders, people often step or trip on them. Yeah, step on the Geodude.
Crush this cock with a rock, I must. Maximum pain I must endure.
Yoda! Alright, I want to trade Yoda out in for one of these caterpillars. Probably Caterpie. Because, quite frankly, I'm tired of trying to monitor two Bugs' evolutions. Frederick, goodbye. And hello, Yoda. There we go.
Na 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 na.
Do 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 do. Now 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 now. All right. Let's see if we can get it a little set up here. Actually, yeah. There we go. We have a nice little rounded team. Now back in the caves we go. Actually, I'll save. I don't know if I saved already recently, but we're gonna do it anyway. And there's nothing they can do about it. How would I just say no? There's no rule saying I can't run from them. So let's see. Let's explore this cave a little bit more. Go through this cave to get to Cerulean City. Sure, I have no idea what the layout is anymore, but sure. Oh, we're gonna kill bugs now. Yes, time to suck the life out of this Caterpie. Constant state of sucking. Alright, let's see here. Ta-da! When Pokemon Snap comes to the Nintendo Switch Online expansion pack N60 for tomorrow, will I play or stream it? I don't know if I will be. I definitely probably won't be streaming it, because I already have so much on my docket. But, maybe I'll play it. I think I do still have... Yeah, I have the N64 online stuff. I didn't know that it was coming to, the online service already. So, yeah, that's kind of neat. But, yeah, I have a variety of different games I'm streaming. I decided to do this, Christian, run for a meme. You know, because I saw it, I'm like, you know what? This actually sounds fun to do. I'm mainly a Dead by Daylight streamer, and, like, other horror games, but I also do, like, weekly community games, where I do, like, Jackbox. Tomorrow's the next one, which, oh my lord, I need to do a poll for that in my Discord. So yeah, that's gonna be fun. Oh yeah, speaking of Discord, I do have a Discord in case any of y'all want to hang out. I'm probably going to do this run once a week. It's just how the schedule's probably going to fall here. But yeah, just as a heads up here. Let's see. We probably should leave it to Worm. Go, Worm. Sting the ever-living daylights out of, Oh, wow. Already poisoned. This one's got a little bitch. You're just gonna continue to harden, but it won't stop the pain and suffering of poison. Come on, poison sting. Da da da. Alright, we got another leveled up in Caterpie? Nah, we're not changing it. We're gonna continue to poison sting. Wow, his attack missed. Imagine missing. On the top of the screen, it says Christian Rules. What's that? I'm joining your stream. I have to see more. Well, thank you. And actually, you can see these rules here. That's basically the gist of, like, you know, what it is. I based it off a graphic I saw, which has also been, well, posted in, you know, Discord. But, like, I basically typed it, slightly shortened so you can kind of see everything. But yeah, that was the few rules that there was provided, so. So when I see the, like, you may not use certain, like, Pokemon or moves, I'm just gonna assume don't catch him either. How would I know, though? I will... to the best of my knowledge here. I lost. Worm is evolving. No, we can't have this. No. Stop evolving! And we found rare candy that we cannot use. Wow. And an escape route. Sick. Da, 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 no. Wow, it's way bigger in here than I thought. I imagine it is. Alright, let's see. The last ones to fight. And we got an Oddish. Oh. Okay. Alright, Oddish. You're gonna be taking down my flipper. Oh, God, that was awful. I wish this was more of a flying attack, but apparently it is a, normal. This is so goofy. Dude, I know, it's goofy. That's why I was like, you know what? I'm gonna try it. But yeah, I mean... aside from the silly rules, I mean, it's gonna be pretty straightforward here of, like, just try to catch as many of the Pokemon as I can, you know. He's sucking the life out of me, how dare you! No, you're going down, Oddish. Alright. Very silly. I like it. Yay! He can do something other than, you know, wind it. A Bellsprout, ooh. It's going to grow. What kind of growing is it doing, though? That doesn't seem very natural. All does is grow. But it can't attack.
Oh, I lost it!
Yes, yes you did. Okay, anyway, let's see here. Oh! Okay. Very extremely unusual even, yes. Yeah, but there's no rules against, like, abandoning fights, if possible. Did you come to explore, too? Why, yes. Yes, I did. What are you gonna do about it, kid? Ah, you got a rat, huh? You know what we do to rats? We exterminate! No, I'm just kidding. Alas. Imagine missing your tackle, sir. There we go. Let's leave it to Eden to take over. And then let's see, another Rattata? Jeez, kid. Are all your team rats? Oh, only one. I need more juice from you, sir. Spare a juice. I guess he's not gonna give too much here. I'm lucky I get like one per turn or something. Alright. And then... oh, a Zubat. Actually, surprise. Well, all right, let's see. Let's just Vine Whip them. Oh, okay. That's not gonna do shit. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. We can't have death here. No, I mean, we can, but it would be, you know, beneficial to, you know, not. Oh no, stop sucking! Do we have to have this? I guess we're gonna have to pull out Zubat, because, this is not gonna end well. Bara, please! This part of the battle is really going to suck. Oh no, I only have 5 uses. Oh no, that's not good. Oh wow. He became confused and it hurt itself. No! Never mind.
He can't suck me because I'm a rock.
Oh wait, yes he can.
I am a rock.
Oh no, he's gonna confuse the rock. Oh wait, alright, so he's gonna continue to leech the life out of me. He's confused, but he will still attack because he knows the way. Oh, dang it, never mind. He smacked himself. Why are you hitting yourself? Why are you hitting yourself, Yoda? No! Oh wait, he's no longer confused, guys. We got this. Wait!
Never mind!
Oh, great. So, yeah, we're back on this. In a constant state of confused. Well, this is gonna be intense here. But I think he's got this. Yep. Go, Yoda! Okay, youngster has been defeated.
Losing stinks! Stinks!
You know, kid,
you stink!
No, I'm just kidding. Now, who said I could not spam items outside of battle? Okay. Oh, okay. I thought I had a glitch and I was gonna be so mad. I probably just should save again, just in case. Oh. Sir? I said to leave. We are not having this. Oh, wait. Never mind. I guess I'm gonna be forced to battle it out with Zubats. Wait. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's see. There was no need for that. Okay, this is pointless. Absolutely pointless. Whoa, you shocked me. Oh, you're just a kid.
Oh, you're just a kid.
I'm just a kid.
You bet I'm a kid. But I'm going to kick your butt. Like that.
Bara grew to level 10. Excellent. Hey, he can confuse people too. A Geodude. Another one? Another one. Nope. Easy. And then an onyx. Nope. Sir, this is a Wendy's. We don't deal with the rocks. Oh, sick. We have defeated the hiker. Wow, shocked again. What Eden is evolving? Unacceptable. No. A moonstone? Gee! I wish I had a use for it, but it seems that, I can't use it. Another Zubat. Do I look like I want to do that? No, huh? I only fight Zubats if they are in an actual battle with me.
A Clefairy!
Yes! Give you the Clefairy. Time to confuse it. Or not. No. Dang it. Templeton. We haven't seen Templeton in a minute. Hang on. There we go. Templeton! Oh wow, that did barely anything. It's just gonna go to Pound Town. Which is not good here. But, I mean, that's all I can do right now. Oh dear. Flipper! Save me! Save me! I do have to be careful not to kill it here. Okay, cool. Give me the Clefairy. Nope! It didn't want that. Nope! Come on. Get in the ball! Get in the ball. Get in the ball. Get in the ball. Yay, there we go. Alright, so we got Fairy. Its magical and cute appeal has many admirers. It is rare and found only in certain areas. What to name this one? We'll name it Tati. Greg? Okay, we'll name it Greg. Greg. Gerg. Also, I have no idea where I'm at in this. We already have one. I'm gonna try to get out of there to the other side, but... Oh, that's Team Rockets. Let me see. How many potions do I have? Only a couple. I should probably give one to Eden. Just in case. Little kids should leave grown-ups alone. Well, shoot. He's got a whip! Team Rocket out here getting kinky! Hyperfang, gross. Oh my god! Alright, defense fell, but let's get some leech here. Good. Oh no! That's not good. Why did I think that I was gonna be okay? Well, get him, worm. No! Oh no. I'm gonna die to these guys, aren't I? Oh, nope. Flipper died too. Well, there's no point in healing these guys. These guys are way too weak. Wait. What? Leech Seed! Leech Seed might actually carry me right here. Oh, never mind. Oh my god. It might actually carry me here. Thanks, Eden! The Garden of Eden! Yeah, Geode is dead. Alright, the enemy's weak! Get him! Well, just in case. This battle depends on you! Oh my gosh. No! Fudge! Ah, crap. No way. We did it! Templeton! Yes! I'm steamed! Well, we better just use our escape rope because there's no point in trying to come. Wow! Impeccable, I know! I could have lost right there, but that quick attack did come in clutch. Well, so did Eden's, like, leech seed. That was definitely a GG for sure. Like, high levels of GG. Oh my gosh. Let me see, actually. Let me swap real quick. I think we can switch out. Who is on my team again? I should probably either swap Templeton or Yoda out, honestly. But I'm probably gonna go with Templeton, only because he's only got like a couple of moves. And the fact that, Yoda is a, rock type is gonna help with, like, the hardness of him, so it's not, like, gonna take too much damage unless it was, like, I don't know, a water type? Oh, wait, I gotta heal again for Greg's sake. And I'll save one more time, because I think we're at a good place to stop and continue on next week, as we've gotten through the first badge, and that was kind of my goal for this one. Let me see here. Let me just rearrange the team again, so it's like weakest to highest, so that way I could just level up the weak ones. Actually, I'll save one more time. But yeah, I'm actually gonna head off for the evening and relax because it's been a long day between, you know, work and stuff. But I do appreciate everyone who's come by and say hello. Hopefully we'll see you guys again soon. Tomorrow's Community Games Night, so, it could be anything from Jackbox to, sometimes we play the Game of Life, sometimes, Price is Right, or just anything fun that's fun for the community. And that will start at 5 p.m. Eastern, but let me see. Hopefully you guys have a fantastic evening, keep being awesome, praise the Holy Serenadini, and, yeah, hopefully we will see you guys soon. Peace out.